Holy fucking! Something died!
I said stop!
Wait, wait, I think we got it. You're in. Yeah, we're in.
The vlog number 7. We going to Fred Howard. The Chronicles.
Hey, we got Will. We got Max. We got Charles. And we got sexy boy Matt in the car. Usually, I get the most views when I go to the Fred Howard, so we're going to Fred Howard today. It's been a while, so we'll probably pick it up on the way when we make the entrance, yeah?
Yeah. When you're speaking with that tone, if you ain't gonna catch me, then I'm falling to the ground. I'm falling, 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 falling hard. Ain't no getting sleep, cause she left me, so I'm bored. No way I can eat, cause I start to think of her. Yeah, I'm feeling weak, but the music's strong. Saying I'm a simp, like I didn't even know. She never gave a shit, so I left and I'm not going back. I gave it all I had, but she told me I should wait. I was going way too fast, crashing into heaven's gate. So I'm falling, 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 falling down. Everything is falling, 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 falling down. She leave me so I'm calling, calling, calling right now. I see whatever go back and yeah.
Oh, whoa, whoa, hold on one second. If you like that song, it was called Falling Down by XO Bunny. I have a little quick message from Buddy himself in the next clip. He will be talking about his music. His music will be incorporated in this vlog. So if you really like what you're listening to, I will have the SoundCloud in the description below. So yeah, XO Bunny, the floor is yours, bud.
Y'all was listening to my music in the vlog. Appreciate it. If you fuck with the vlog or Diego shit, like and subscribe ASAP. You got no choice. But you also gotta listen to my shit. He's gonna have it in the description. Yup, that's the move. Appreciate you for listening to my shit and watching the vlog. Remember to like, subscribe, and all that other shit that Diego would want you to do for show.
Back. There's actually like not a lot of people here like at all. I guess. There's like not a lot of people here like at all, but it's cool. We're gonna go take some pictures. Hopefully someone will post on Instagram, possibly. We'll see. You know, oh, we're just walking to a fucking spot. Should have brought my chunk with us, but it's fun. Yeah.
We made it. We're going in the water right now. It's kind of warm. Thank God, last time was freezing.
Will, I'm all right, bro. I know it's kind of cringy, but listen, I need content.
And yeah.
Like someone's scuba diving over there.
You guys can't reach me, bro.
The old faithless thing. What you also like to be in a vlog or a YouTube channel, so look up.
We don't have to.
Okay, we just need you to sign this paperwork, though.
No. You guys mind standing up and stuff?
I'm back.
Max, you recording?
Yeah.
Okay. We got about 6 questions. Try to get this not quick as possible, but thoroughly, yeah. Okay. Question number 1. Why do you guys play with guys' hearts when you're bored?
I okay.
Alright, we'll just go to another one. Don't worry about it. Why do girls feel the need to change themselves in order to fit in with other people?
No fucking shit!
Like, you know, like, girls and guys, you kind of have to adapt to groups.
Okay.
Yeah, and good. I mean, like, I don't know, girls and
Alright. Why do girls feel the need to dye their hair when something that they may not like happens? Dye their hair.
It's a little bit.
I don't dye
it
my hair.
It makes you feel like... better about yourself.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
It's more of who you are.
New skin.
Yeah.
It's,
yeah. It's like...
Literally why I fucking dye my hair.
How do you know all of this
stuff? Don't ask. He's a specialist in heaven.
I like them chunky. I like them big.
For shit and giggles. Okay. Last question. I know this is not six, but it's whatever. Do you guys like guys with big butts?
No.
No.
That's the first.
That's the first. That's a first. That's a first.
Really? So you don't want like a big bosom?
Big guy,
yeah.
Okay. All right. Well, that concludes the Q&A.
Do you guys like girls with big butts?
I like girls with a nice smile and nice
eyes.
Okay.
Personality. They have to be like a nice personality.
She is very gorgeous to me!
Maybe some really pretty girls are like the shittiest personalities, and that's the biggest turn off. For me. Right? Alright. Thank you guys so much.
Alright, thank you.
It was nice meeting you all.
Nice meeting you guys. Alright, appreciate the video. I do YouTube and I do vlogs and all that. Would you guys mind like doing like a little Q&A?
Oh, sure.
Sure? Alright. Let's stand up. We gotta get a good look.
They look sick.
Oh, they're artists.
Oh, shit. You draw?
Are those tiles?
Oh, no. It's
not like...
Are you, like, popular? Well,
like, a couple hundred thousand. No.
Or am I not allowed to know until I got
it? Yeah, no.
Yeah,
you
know.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, she's not.
Not saying this is you, but why do girls play with guys' feelings on the board?
She knows it's her, that's why she's laughing.
She knows she does it, that's why she does it.
Because it's fun.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. It just sounds like they're heartless. I think they're just
heartless. Yeah, exactly.
I'm not saying
damn, Diego.
Hey man, I'm just out here recording. Alright. Why do girls feel the need to change themselves in order to fit in with other people?
Because you make us feel like that.
Damn, shots are being fired right now, Diego. They're going after you, Diego. Yeah, but you're pointing at him.
I'm a good guy, I promise.
Okay,
you girls know I am. You don't know you. Let's see about that. Okay. Why do girls switch up quicker than guys?
Oh, they don't.
Okay. Why do girls switch up quicker than guys?
Oh, they don't. Really not.
Wait, no, let her speak.
Okay.
Okay.
Well,
all right.
Good answer.
Yeah, that's good. Why do girls feel the need to dye their hair when something they may not like happens? She definitely
because
has
I have green.
You have green.
You have green in your hair. Where?
Wait. Oh, I see.
What
it.
Is
I like
there?
It
though.
It
doesn't look too bad. I like it.
Because you want to try to control the things that you feel, while feeling things like I can see hands on the
horizon. Damn, these are good answers.
Yeah, these are good answers. Yeah, better, a lot better than the girls down there. They're so bland. But why do girls go to the bathroom?
No, like at school.
Like school. It's more fun. It's like private.
It's a theme.
Oh, two games. That's my final answer to
me. Okay. Question number 7. Okay. Do you guys like guys with big butts?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Hey, those girls will trip.
They're like, no way.
They're like, no.
They're probably because they're flat and they have no ass and they know that if the guy has more ass.
Well, I mean, Matt, were they flat? I wasn't looking.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No bullshit.
Nah, I was asking people, I wasn't looking either. I wasn't
looking. What did they ask us? Do you guys like big butts? No.
Yeah, and I was like, yeah, in your heart.
Definitely.
Thank you.
Thanks. Alright. What was the very first feature you noticed about me and my buddy? Very first one to beat the whole bus.
Thank you, Mr.
Your sunburn?
Oh, your ass.
My sunburn? Where's my sunburn at?
on your chest?
No way.
Yes.
Am I actually doing it?
Yes. Okay, well, turn into the shade more. Okay.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Oh, no, yeah. Your eyes. Yeah, hair. Mostly hair.
Hair. Alright, that concludes the Q&A. Thank you guys so much. Appreciate it.
You guys are really chill.
Yeah, you guys are really chill. Nice to meet you guys. Alright, we're good.
Have a good one.
Have a good one, alright? Subscribe.
You didn't even tell them.
Like Q&A?
Sure.
Sure? Alright, say less. Let's go.
Alright.
You're joining our poll.
Try to answer these questions like really thoroughly. Take a time. Whatever, I'll just edit it. Okay. Not saying this is you. Why do some girls play with guys' feelings when they're bored? What do you guys think?
Because sometimes you just need like a little bit of like excitement. So like you want someone like interested in you. And when there's someone interested in you, you just kind of like
Like it's nice to be liked. Like,
Yeah. It's also nice to like have your heart stomped on, like. That's fair.
Why did girls say that you chose if something happened to them, for example? Say they got dumped.
Because they want attention by the guy that I'm dumped on.
Like you've changed.
You evolved.
Alright, what was the very first
thing you noticed for every single one? I told you it was gonna be your beard.
Oh yeah, there's stalls in girls' bathrooms. That's so true. I never thought about that. Whoa, my mind's blown. They're not even self-aware, Diego.
Oh, God.